You're very welcome. Hello to everybody in YouTube land. We are playing Bloodwaves today. This video is dedicated to my brother, Johnny. Hi, Johnny, if you're listening or watching and looking for some tips on Bloodwaves, he actually downloaded this yesterday. Cost about €10 to buy it. As you can see, I have this. It's a Gatling gun. I have a sniper rifle, handgun, and machete. I started off with the machete and the Colt, the handgun. Then I got the sniper rifle, and I'm just after buying, if I can turn around, the Gatling gun. Now this is going to tear through some enemies. Oh, I can tell you, it's going to be brilliant. I have two of these, the zombie grinders. I have two of these. I have 15 of them, which I forgot. I went away to get something to eat longer, and I totally forgot that I actually had these. But I managed to get through the level. Now, see what I can do here. Okay. I'm kind of in a good spot. Now, in saying that, I could get killed here. I just won't see. I won't count my chickens before they're hatched, if you know what I mean. Now, what about the build mode? These two guns. Okay, so I'm going to stick one there. Where am I going to stick the other one? I have no idea. I have one over there, and I have one here. You know, could put a second one there. The only thing is, if the bombers come along here, I have stuff kind of. I don't want them to blow up everything. He does. If the bombers comes up here close to these, they just wreck everything. Okay, so I have 15 of these. These are not bad. These I use these for blocking the doorways, which they're very handy. Okay, now you don't have to do exactly what I do, but. Four there. See, if I'm starting in the middle, the zombies will come out straight from the doors, okay? Okay, so if I'm about here, now them two doors are blocked. We have four doors in total, right? The four small doors. Them doors over there are, that's where you enter at the start, okay? These four doors here, them two, and these two here, are where the zombies come out of, okay? Now, there is the place over there where all my gear is set up. That's where you buy your these things and your turrets and all that. Okay, so we have four left, alright. So I want to try and block the pathway. Let's see, right? Okay, so there's one. Four. Now, I'm in a good spot here now. So I need to go. Which way do I have to go for my gun? This way. The only thing is, this gun is heavy and she moves really slow with this gun. Okay. Now, that out of the way, I am a bit nervous to say, because sometimes you can do great and usually I get killed over something stupid. Start new wave. Holy shit, how many zombies have we got? We have 120 zombies, people. Holy shit. Okay. The acid fillers. I'm watching out for the acid fillers now. Jesus. And the bombers, okay? That was my first... That was my first experience with the electric fillers. Okay, the electric zombies, we call them. I think that's what they're called anyway. It's getting tough here now. It really is. Just two acids out of the way. I'm a bundle of nerves now. Because I'm just spending an hour getting as far as here. Come on. I'm trying to knock these down here now. I think it could be about 15 to 20 behind me here. It's them long fillers there that really do damage as well. See them long zombies? Okay, we're down to 88, okay? That was easy. No, it's getting tricky from here. It's getting really tricky. There's a bomber. I'm just gonna. You have to have patience for this game, or you just won't get there. Okay, you have to be patient. I'm going to 83. Okay, we're doing fine now. We're doing really, really well now. The fuck is over here breaking my stuff. Cross here now. There is. Did I get him? Holy shit, I actually got the electric fella. Oh my god, what a shot. I just aimed back and shot, I didn't even know I was going to get him there. Grab some of these bullets, okay? Holy shit, I mean, I actually did not mean to shoot him. I just went back and shot and just hoped for the best, actually. Them long kills are really dangerous, I swear to god. They're unbelievable. Okay, here we go. If you... I'm not gonna lie, okay? I'm not gonna lie. If you're a terrible shot... If you're a terrible shot, this game probably won't be for you, you know? Probably not. Down to 34. We're going well. We are going. Okay, we have a bomber over here. That's no problem. I'll take care of him there now. Jesus, my life is just shot. How was I not killed there? I don't know. Sweet. Okay. You You will be killed. I am not joking. You will die here, even though you might have full health. You will die in the space of fucking 5 seconds, I swear. 5 seconds. This gun is a fucking absolute beast. I have 9 zombies yet. One of them is an acid. 1 second now. Grab some dash. Work our way around this way. Second, I really want to pick up that ammo box. Stupid cold ammo. We'll kind of come back this way now for these last five here. Okay, there we go. Bob's hero. Yeah. Like that money without dying. Now we've a lot of repairs. I just want to go up here for 1 second. No, I really want to upgrade my where the hell is the gun? This. I'm gonna upgrade that. Bullets. I've 34,000. Holy shit. Okay. I really, really don't know what else to use. Second up. We have to do some repairs. We can only buy one of these anyway. Which is unfortunate, because I would love another one of them. Okay, 1 second. Oh, I do want to go down. I want to repair. No, I can't buy any more. I do have to go down and repair, okay? So 1 second, you know. Let's repair this. If it'll highlight it for me. Sometime in the near future. You see the little spanners over? The little spanners over them? Nothing really badly damaged. I just done a perk there to, I just done a perk to get cheaper, repairs, okay? No. Let's just go in here though. I'm gonna max these out, get 15 of these, and I'm ready to rock and roll. Okay. We're on wave 12. Right, we have one of these, which I think back there. Okay, so with these. Totally blocked the door. Okay. Block that door. Here. Up against the door. Okay, something like that, alright. Over here. Five left four. It's a bit odd. I mean, if it has 16, I don't know why they came up with 15, because, I mean, if you also put 4, I'm going to put 3 here now, like, but that's okay. Now, people, wish me good luck, because I'm on going into wave 13. Or is it wave 12? I don't know. It's wave 12. I thought that would have changed. We have 130 zombies, lads. 130. Holy shit. Good to go here. Good to go. No idea. I don't know. I'm not joking, you know, right? I am not joking. But this is fucking nuts. Fucking hell. The pressure's on. The fucking pressure's on, people. The pressure's on. Bombers, like fucking bombers going over. Oh my god. Yeah, the bomber, he's at the fucking up my stuff over here. That's okay, 35 grand. That's okay. I have a shitload of enemies at on my fucking ass. Get him. Well, I got one of them. Two bombers left. Right, okay. We're back in action now, alright? We're back in action. Back in action, people. I need to fucking... I have... really afraid that someone's gonna come out through these doors. I really am. What's behind me? I'm leading the pack. I really have my fill of zombies and acid fillers now, right? I've 34 left. I really don't want any more bombers or anything. I've had a few acids, the whole freaking lot. Oh, there's a pack. There's a pack coming for me. There's a pack. Take that, bitch. How does that taste, bitch? Okay, how are we fixed? We have 31 left. We are in wave 13, people. Wave 13. Really watching the doors now. That them long, tall enemies, they are dangerous, believe me. They look nothing, but they will kill you fast. They're fast runners. Look at all this money. Five loads of money. 16 left. 16. This is where it gets really, really scary now, because you could get killed in 2x. Axes, they say. Gonna run across here as fast as I can. We are tearing it up. We are tearing it up. No. Oh, we are going well. A lot of repairs. I'm going to take just one trot up here and see if I can get cheaper repair again. See what's going on. No, I can't get cheaper repairs. Okay, we'll get that. Can't repair that anymore. Can't repair it. What about the I don't care. I'll just use it up. I have 50 grand. Holy shit. Oh, it's so tempting. So tempting to buy the rocket launcher. But the Gatling gun is just an animal. It's just an animal. It's just an animal. Right, okay. I'm gonna go down and do some repairs before I go any further. I'd say nearly everything needs repairs. Oh, that's actually okay. Johnny Hannon, if you're watching this, I'm flat shtick, buddy. I'm flat shtick. Go up here. Buy some more toys. Yes, Mr. Smith. 15 of them. Oh, yeah. We're maxed out, people. We are maxed out. I am going to be buying a rocket launcher. Shit. Jesus. Rocket launcher. Look at that beast. Oh boy, look at that.
She's hitting road, boy.
Hitting road. Why not? Why not? Okay, build diesels. Here we go. Should I really? I'm just trying to think now, right? Would I be better off putting these here? But do you know what we try? I don't know. Jesus, people. Okay. Behind me. There are surely 15, is there? Just in case you're wondering, this rocket launcher just isn't worth shit. I swear to fuck, it's just useless. It's fucking useless, people. I'm hoping to kill some zombies with this piece of shit. Ah. How are we looking? How are we looking? We are actually... Oh. We are looking okay. We're looking okay. We are. We're looking fine. Come on, bitches. Come on, bitches, take that. A lot of damage. A lot of, all our gear is got more or less gone. Oh, Jesus. Holy crap. Holy crap, people. Nearly 40 grand. Everything is nearly demolished. Everything. Very little left. Lucky to be alive. Lucky to be alive. Jesus. Boy, one of them. Holy fuck. I tell you one thing, that rocket launcher is worth a shit, okay? This is the beast to have. This is the beast to have, people. Here we go. Starting to move. Wave 15. Wave 15, people. Holy crap. Jesus. 138 zombies to kill. Try and get them in here now and get these two killed. Because there's electric zombies coming and they're just gonna absolutely... Here we go. Okay, we're down to 123. I know it's a lot, but... It is a lot, to be fair. Fucking hell. I mean, I shot a fucking bomber there, and that bomber should really... Fucking hell, he should have blown the other bomber, to be fair. Hunt. Up to 99, people. You're fine. Where the fuck is he going? To 87. We are on wave 15. I just can't believe it. I can't believe it, people. That acid zombie note is just annoying the shit out of me. Wrong victim. Absolutely fucking kidding me. Are you absolutely fucking kidding me? You want to reload this shit? Bitches, take that, you cunts. Okay, I'm out of fucking ammo for this thing, lads. Fucking ammo. 64 left. Grab some loot. Grab some loot. Fuck me. I really haven't been drawing too many into the deadly spinner or anything like that because I just don't have a chance. They're all fucking there. Should I go over? Should I cut across? Fucking acid cunt. How many's left? 31 left. Deadly shot. You have to be a deadly shot in this game. And I am a deadly shot. Absolutely deadly. Get the fuck in there. Okay, boys and girls, I think we're good to draw some zombies in here. Should be most of the heavy duty fellas out of the way, have we? Yeah, okay. Jeez, I'm missing a zombie grinder. That's okay. We can just use this one. Fear zombies. Now, I must say, I actually went through that now. Okay. I will say I did alright there now. Okay. Here, can I get that money? Yeah. Sometimes it's tricky. Watch out, because sometimes it's tricky to actually repair or collect money from them, because it's they could kill you. Okay. Let's just put it that way. Okay. That. What else do we need? That. Jesus, I actually didn't use much ammo for that. With two. Okay. Take that. What else can we buy? This. Two of them. These. Four of them. And we can buy a shitload of these. As many as we can. And let's get to building. Zombie grinder goes here. Turtin could go one here. Stick one of them over here. So one of them kind of does that. What's better than one shoot-a-magic? Two shoot-a-magics. I just don't know. I'm hoping to get draw everything around from that angle there, okay? I do see fellas building up around here. From here, kind of around here. A barricade, you know? I don't know. I seriously just don't know. Three left. There. Really doesn't really matter. Fuck it, rocket launchers. Waste of time. This is the beast. This is the one. I really don't want them, the acid fillers or anything, any of them coming, you know, in here, just here. Because I don't want them to wreck my stuff, so I'm trying to keep up this way if I can, you know. Try to keep everything over this way. this trigger. I've 97 left. I'm just watching out for ass full of stuff. That is cool. That is a terrific piece of kit. That is. That is savage. Savage like bacon. Hey boys. Getting all cut up. We're fairly fucking surrounded now. We are fairly surrounded. It's too from this angle. Trying to keep some distance between me and him now. Fucking hell. Things can really go fucking pear shaped really fast here. All I'm gonna say. Fast. 17 left. There's a bomber over there. How in the fuck did I not die there? I just don't know. My head went down to 15. Jesus Christ. Where is he? There he is. No repair? This thing is never repairable. That is not bad, people. We are getting there. That rocket launcher isn't worth shit. Okay. That's all I'm going to say. It's not worth a shit. is no other gun really, because the sniper rifle and this one are just the two main guns, to be fair. You know, there's nothing else there that's any good. Constantly upgrading as much as possible. And I'm using up every single skill point that I have. One second. Oh, have I got two? Okay, I'm not using that many bullets. You know? This seems to be the one that gets broke the most. That one. Do you know, the barricades. I mean, there's only a few of these. Wrong door. There's only a few of these you get. Like, what have I got left? 7. They're actually, do you know something? They're actually just in the fucking way, being honest. They're actually in the way when I'm trying to get around, because the zombies are just fucking stuck to them. I mean, strategy wise, I don't know. I've no idea. I'm just, as they say, winging it. That is all I'm doing, really. I'm actually just winging it. Electricity ones. I like to see it when it's down around 97 for some fucking reason. It's better than, I don't know. It's better than a higher number, I suppose. That electric threat is just gonna fucking get me in a minute. I have this thing about going around anti-clockwise, just in case you're wondering if I OCD or fucking what. But I have my technique, okay? I have my technique, and as I say, if it's, or as they say, if it's not broke, don't fix it. Okay, so. It's okay, I don't even use it. Brilliant. I absolutely love the way that that works. That fucking rocket launcher. Was there any, I don't think there was any, I was going to say bloaters, because they look like bloaters from The Last of Us. Fuck me, there's one. And I just saying it. Take that, bitch. What does that taste, bitch? Fuck does that taste? Oh no, you fucking don't. Okay, there seems to be... There's a pack after me, right? And... Pack seems to be okay at the moment. I don't think there's anything there that is going to danger me. Like the acids or the other ones. How does that taste, bitch? We've 18 left. I think we've 18 good guys. I'm liking my setup. I'm actually liking my setup. It seems to be working, you know? I seen Phyllis barricading themselves down by the kind of grotto thing here, and I mean, they got up to 35, around 35. You spin me right, baby, right, right, right. Rinse and repeat, boys and girls. Rinse and repeat. I'm just not even going to bother anymore. Less resistant, 50% rear resistance to electricity, so I need 2 points for that. Jesus, one more point, and I'm gonna get that. Right, level 17. I am savagely proud of my. I'm savagely proud of what I'm after doing. Oh, That's it. That's it, people. Let's get this show on the road. 130 zombies. Wave 18. No danger so far. Hold on. Yeah, I can do from behind me. Where I... Bastard. Army's after me now. Run, you fucking dwarf. It's all about the money. Oh, bitch, run. First. Run out of skiing. How about that? Cha-chang, cha-chang. Ba-bang, ba-bang. Actually trying to keep me away from my zombie spinners and stuff, but do you know something? I'm not even using my zombie spinners. Or is it still there? Yeah, it's still there. Oh shit. It's actually still there. Stupid fucking bitch. It's just some fucking reason that gun just does not want to come up. Mm-hmm. district. To be honest, no, I really haven't had that much fucking problems from them. There's another one. You know. Two of them there now, in the pack. So. Fuck off. Yes, we get left. Get these fucking eight over here. Get them eliminated. ASAP. Come on. Yep. Good dude. A lot of repairs, people. We have a lot of repairs, but sure. Excuse-moi. I'm not gonna lie, I swear, I haven't. Jesus. I haven't had that much problems. Okay. Here. Second, I need the resistance to electricity. God damn it, lads. We are on a roll. I'm actually playing this game. My record for this game is 5 hours. I got to, Jesus, did I get to wave 28 or something? And it's fucking serious going. Need there's 2 upgrade points. I really need 2 more upgrade points for that. That is serious when it comes to stuff when it comes to killing. Something like that. Something like that. No, I must take a leak before I go any further. I have been playing this for a few hours. Okay, people. If you're still there, resume. We are resuming. We are on wave 18. Okay. Here we go. Here we go. Anything on the other side? Nothing on the side. There's a bomber. I'm really staying away from the edges here. I know I'm in here now, but I really want to stay away from it because I draw them into my gear there. And I don't want that to happen because we're all fighting for defenses and stuff. You know, is there any... I'm going to bring them in there if there's... No, I can bring them in there now because there's no acids, no nothing around, okay? Sweet. We're down to 120. No, you're there. Jesus, 120. Walk off. I sees ya. I fucking sees ya, electric. I sees ya, buddy. I sees my electric buddy. Across here. I'm actually cutting across here kind of halfway so that they'll kind of stay away from my gear. Electric fillet. I don't give a shit about the fucking zombies, right? I don't give a shit about these guys. These are a piece of piss to kill, right? It's the electric fillet as well. It's too electric. There's a bomber there. Oh, you fucking piece of fucking shit. Piece of shit. You've got to be fucking kidding me. You've got to be kidding me. Right. Here's some of the stats for you, right? Just in case you're wondering, okay? One second now. The zombies killed is from the M134, 342, which was absolutely excellent. The Colt, it's a piece of crap, so I don't even use that. The first three rounds, I used the machete, which killed 49 zombies, which got me the 10 grand for the zombie grinder, okay? The zombie grinder, both of my zombie grinders, the two of them, killed nearly 800 zombies. I mean, that's just insane. Like, the rest of them didn't do great. The deadly spinner killed 149, but I didn't get that till later. So the zombie grinder, the two of them would be would do better because those two of them against one. The workbench. Upgrade skills 1,000. I looted 696. Building and repairs didn't cost much really. Once you get the perk. So there you have the stats on this game. Yeah, that just ended up a disaster. I'm not going to play it again because I'm actually playing this for about 3 hours to get to wave Get to wave 19. Jesus. Ah, it feels like I've been playing this forever. But anyway, if you enjoyed the video, give it a thumbs up, and we'll talk to you all in the next one.